Matrimony is God's greatest gift to his children. It should be sanctified, nurtured, and protected against the seeds of dissent, which all too often lead to the chasms of discord, which too often many of today's unions are unable to recover. It all too often leads to divorce, which is a sin in the eyes of God. But no pressure. Melissa, how long have you and this young man been courting?
Just over a year. But we've known each other since middle school.
Alejandro, is it? You do speak English, don't you?
No, actually, I don't.
Oh, I see.
He just graduated from Harvard.
Him and half of China.
He also speaks 5 languages, English being very much one of them.
Really? So, tell me this, Alejandro. Have you been successful thus far being intimate with young Melissa?
Excuse me, sir?
Father Moynihan's just fine, son. What I'm asking is Miss O'Connor's virginity still intact? I see. And did we partake of birth control?
Of course.
Oh, of course. Relationships between consenting adults should remain privately betwixt themselves and the church, of course.
I guess we're going to hell, then.
In God's good time, my son.
I'm kidding. So tell me, young man, I know your adoptive parents, Don and Ellie, are other than Catholic.
Yeah. My mom is Buddhist. It's Jewish / Buddhist. And my father thinks that organized religion is for...
His biological mother is very much a Catholic. She works for a bishop in Colombia.
Good for her.
And we're very excited because we just found out that she's coming to the wedding.
She is.
Oh, wonderful.
Oh, God.
Yes?
What?
Sorry, nothing. It's fine.
I'm assuming that your mother will be very encouraging of her grandchildren being raised in the church.
Actually, we plan to wait until they're old enough and then just let them decide.
Hell it is, then.